أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This nasheed is called بحبك وبريدك. And this is the third nasheed we're doing in this series. Basically, the idea is to recite beautiful, sweet, inspiring nasheed in the love of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And after the recitation, we do a short explanation of the meaning of the lyrics so you can get a better understanding of the type of sweetness that people sway to, inshallah. So this nasheed is called بحبك وبريدك, which means I love you and seek to be with you. بحبك وبريدك واتمنى بوس ايدك خدامك ومريدك يا جد الحسنين بحبك وبريدك واتمنى بوس ايدك خدامك ومريدك يا جد الحسنين بحبك وبريدك واتمنى ابوس ايدك خدامك ومريدك يا جد الحسنين بحبك وبريدك واتمنى ابوس ايدك خدامك ومريدك يا جد الحسنين حبيبي محمد ما فيش زيه اتنين حبيبي محمد ما فيش زيه اتنين حبه ساكن قلبي بيزيد كل اتنين جماله دلاله متغطي بجلاله جماله دلاله متغطي بجلاله وتقعد قباله تشوفهم الاتنين بحبك وبريدك واتمنى ابوس ايدك خدامك ومريدك يا جد الحسنين يا ست البتول يا عيون الرسول يا ست البتول يا عيون الرسول حبك مالي قلبي عمره ما بيزول بنتك الزهرة أمها الطهرة بنتك الزهرة أمها الطهرة وأهل العباطرة هم إليك بحبك وبريدك واتمنى أبوس إيدك خدامك ومريدك يا جد الحسنين يا أجمل هدية من رب البرية يا أجمل هدية من رب البرية كل الدنيا هدية يا جد الحسنين ما هو انت أمرها وانت اللي منورها ما هو انت أمرها وانت اللي منورها مفتاح أسرارها يا جد الحسنين بحبك وبريدك واتمنى أوس إيدك خدامك ومريدك يا جد الحسنين بحبك وبريدك واتمنى ابوس ايدك خدامك ومريدك يا جد الحسنين انا نفسي ازورك وفي حالي اشورك نفسي ازورك وفي حالي اشورك يا جمالك ونورك يا جد الحسنين احبك وبريدك واتمنى ابوس ايدك خدامك ومريدك يا جد الحسنين بحبك وبريدك اتمنى ابوس ايدك خدامك ومريدك يا جد الحسن. آمين. Allah make us like that, real lovers inshallah, real seekers of the love of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Oh Allah, this nasheed is really something, mashallah. بحبك وبريدك واتمنى أبوس إيدك. I love you and seek to be with you and wish to kiss your hand. I am your servant, your murid, the one who is seeking your nearness, يا جد الحسنين, your servant and murid, seeking you, O grandfather of the two Hasan, Hasan and Hussein, two Hasanin. Habibi Muhammad, ما فيش زيه اتنين. My beloved Muhammad, there is no other person like him. حب ساكن قلبي بزيد كل اتنين. His love has taken hold of my heart, made it its residence, and it increases every Monday. Every Monday, because Prophet ﷺ's birthday was on a Monday. So the author is saying every Monday, his love for Sayyidina Muhammad multiplies. جماله دلاله متغطي بجلاله. His beauty and his dalal, his sweet beauty, is hidden, covered by his majesty. So that's why Prophet ﷺ used to be said that the Sahaba, they said they used to be in his presence, but they were not able to look long at his face because of his majesty. And Sayyidina Ali, as we were explaining, I think yesterday, in his hilya in Karamallahu Wajha Sayyidina Ali and radiyallahu an, he said, مَنْ رَأَهُ بَدِيهَةً هَابَهُ وَمَنْ خَلَطَهُ مَعْرِفَةً أَحَبَّهُ. That whoever sees him the first time, his heart is scared from his haybah. So that's the majesty. But once you get to know him, you fall in love with him. And the poet is saying that when you sit in front of him, you see both. You see both the majesty and the beauty, the perfection of majesty and beauty manifesting in him. يَا أَجْمَلْ هِدِيَّ مِنْ رَبِّ الْبَرِيَّ. O most beautiful gift from the Lord of creation. For all this dunya, كل الدنيا دي يا جد الحسنين. وَهُنْتَ أَمَرْهَا. You are the full moon of this creation. You are the وَأَنْتَ اللِّمْ نَوَرْهَا. And you are the one from which it receives its light. You are the one who lightens and lights up the universe. ومفتاح أسرارها. And the secret, the key to its secrets. يجد الأمرين is grandfather of the two moons, سيدنا الحسن and سيدنا الحسين. يا ستي البتول يا عيون الرسول. Oh my, sit is used as like for Sayyid, master, sit. I don't know how you translate that. I don't want to say the wrong word. Batul, Ya'yun al-Rasul. Sayyidina Fatima al-Zahra is saying, oh, you are the eyes of a prophet. And the eyes of the prophet is a figure of speech used in the Arab world to signify the dearest thing to you. Because the sight is the dearest thing to a person. So that when you say, you're my eyes, I mean, you're the dearest thing to me. حبك مالي قلبي. Your love has filled my heart. Never it will be removed. بنتك الزهرة وأمها الطهرة. Your daughter زهرة رضوان الله عليها وأمك الطهرة. أمها الطهرة means her mother, her pure mother, which is سيدة خديجة الكبرى. وأهل العبا طرة, they belong to you. And the family of the cloak, as in the hadith, when Prophet ﷺ called his family, he called Sayyidina Ali, Sayyidina Fatima, Sayyidina Hassan, Sayyidina Hussein. He put them under his cloak and he said, these are the, this is my household. And he ends it with, أنا نفسي أزورك. I wish to visit you and to consult you in my situation, my matters. Oh, what beauty, what light you possess, Ya Jadd al-Hasanin. So as you can tell, this is a really heart-touching, sweet nasheed in the love of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. May Allah grant us all to be muhibbin for Sayyid al-Mursaleen, Imam al-Muttaqeen, Qaid al-Ghur al-Muhajjarin. Today is the 15th of Sha'ban. Tonight is the 15th of Sha'ban. So it is a very special day and night, and a special month as well, to praise Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and honor him, and to spend our time in ibadah and salawat. وَمِنَ اللَّهِ تَوْفِيقُ حُرْمَةِ الْحَبِيبِ حُرْمَةِ الْفَاتِحَةِ